move a forward idea for underdeveloped countries. The sun was shining brightly over Chichester Harbour when boats entering the offshore rally, sponsored by the Daily Mirror, prepared to get underway. Once the Jekyll's sails had been hoisted, this glamorous skipper got her boat's powerful Volvo Penta engines ticking over by simply pressing the button. And they're off. After clearing port, it became apparent that this boat's lookout was there to be looked at. And who could blame any red-blooded sailor for making a detailed study of these beautiful crew members from London's famous Penthouse Club? Many boats relied on engine power alone to take them most of the way from Chichester to Yarmouth Isle of Wight. Charles Westcombe in Conchada was first to enter Yarmouth Harbour. In later events, the boats took part in races out to the Channel Islands. The rally ended in Weymouth Harbour, and Mr. Morris Clay in his boat Clotsam was declared overall winner. At the presentation ceremony in Weymouth, 67-year-old Mr. Clay received the winner's trophies from Lady Trehane. An elderly victory in a youthful event.